Yo guys, and welcome back, so it's me, g.babs, and I'm sorry that I did not upload yesterday. I was busy, so today we have a new very good video, so guys stay tuned, leave a like if you want, subscribe if you are new. I don't know what are we waiting, let's hit those 8,000 subscribers guys. And today we are playing something that is a copy of MasterCraft, but it's not the one that we played last time. This is another game. So I'm gonna pop up maybe the picture of the game on the screen somewhere around here. Okay, pop, 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 pop. And yeah, let's just go try it. And if you guys like it, I'm gonna make like another part two. I'm gonna make like comparison MasterCraft versus this game. But forget that. Now let's go to the game. So as you see, the screen is prettier. Okay, to the same that we played like few days ago. It's like it's pretty much the same skins. Are all the same, but this time we're gonna play like Alex because we are boys. I'm gonna make a new world. I'm gonna make a survival. I'm gonna put creative just to see like what we have for now. Okay, oh, we have that stupid stone. And what, that's yuck. I don't like that stone was in the last game too, and it sucks. So this is like the game that is very similar to the other. This is emeralds. That's the most stone. What the fluff is that? Okay, we are here. Okay. Let me see. Do we have anything that's new? And we don't have it in MasterCraft. Okay, let me see. Do we have horses? Because I think the horses are in this game. At least on the pictures, like, I don't know. And if I see very good, we don't have any horses, which is kind of dumb that they put that and they don't have horses. But they have like a frames, but I think MasterCraft have that. I think everything is pretty much the same in this game. I don't know why is this like a new game. But oh, but the torches look like they are in Minecraft. That's the only thing that is better than in real MasterCraft. But this stone is ugly. This stone is really ugly. The cows look stupid. Let me just see how sheep looks. Okay, the sheep. Oh, the sheep looks okay. But the stone, man. The stone is so ugly. So, guys. Should I go to survival so we can, like, craft a bit and stuff? Yeah, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna... Oh, what the fluff? The pig is just... Oh, my God. The pig is so ugly here. I hate this game. But right now... We're gonna go to survival, we're gonna try to find something, and we're gonna try to, like, do something very good. So, guys, I'm gonna do this real quick, so I'm not gonna even stop a video, because, yeah, dip, and we are back in. I just love the loading screen, it's so much better than real crafting and building. Oh my God, that's a lot of iron. No, that's not iron, that's, like, a cobblestone. Oh my God, I can't, that's coal. Oh my God. Okay, we're gonna break this big, giant tree. And guys, I don't know how is this called. I think it's, I don't know, let me see. But do we have that in real MasterCraft? Sugar canes. I think we do, but I'm not sure. And guys, if you wonder when I'm gonna upload the skyblock video tutorial, I'm gonna probably do it on Friday, because most people will then watch it, because they don't have like any obligations and any stuff to do. So I'm gonna try to put it on Friday, and till then, I mean, you can say, what should I play? Should I do like some seed videos? I did not do those for a while. So yeah, I might do that. I might do like a skyblock part 2 and stuff. So we'll see guys, but stay tuned. There is like big stuff happening, so just gonna say that. Okay, I'm gonna make, yes, pickaxe, yeah, we... Bro, look at this stone. Ooh, look at this dude. Okay. We're gonna break this, because why not? And hopefully, we get something very good in this game. Because I don't know. Is it any different than the game that we played like last time? And guys, plus, I want to ask you. What do you think about MasterCraft Survival? You know that series that we had? Should I keep it on? Because last time I uploaded it did not get like some crazy views. But I think I'm gonna do like one or two episodes more. Just that we find diamonds. And then you will decide, should I keep it or should I not? And guys, tell me, how are you today? Like, is your days busier? Are you maybe like on vacations right now? Because I'm not. I have the school and stuff, but I don't know. Maybe some countries already have like a Christmas vacations. I don't know. Okay, we're gonna break this. We're gonna have like a lot of stone, and I'm gonna make some tools like iron. Why am I keep saying iron? That's so stupid of me. Okay. Oh, vibration is on. That's why like I'm asking myself, what the fluff is happening? Vibration, come on. Oh, thank you, finally. Okay, make me a stone axe and make me a stone sword. That's nice. Okay, we're gonna break you, little pal, and we're gonna take you. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Let's make this. Break this, pal, and let's take some coal, because I saw there is like a bunch of coal. Oh my god, don't drown. So guys, tell me what you think about this game. Do you think it's good? Can it even beat MasterCraft in this first place? And guys, if you know some like copies of MasterCraft, copies of Minecraft that you would like to watch, you can tell me in the comments. I read pretty much every comment. I don't heart everyone, but I pretty much read everything, because I still don't get like 10,000 of comments. But yeah, it's getting kind of hard, guys, like for real. And yeah, thank you for that, and thank you for 7,000 subscribers. That's like a lot, and I wish we get to like 10k by the end of the next year, or maybe like even if we get to 8,000 by the end of this year, or maybe even 9,000, but I don't think that's possible, so I'm not even gonna like say that I should do it. But yeah guys, if you want, you can share this video with your friends, like it means a lot. Okay, don't drown. It means a lot, and it's not hard for you. Okay, now we need to go okay, but we don't have torches. But we can make oh my god. We're gonna go explore the cave, oh yeah. Very nice, very nice. Okay, let's go in. Ba-da-ba-ba-da. Come on, dude. 360 double jump! Whoop! Oh my god. Thank you. Let's just go. Why am I singing like it's Christmas time? It's killing me, man. I'm just singing. Put torch. Beautiful. We don't have anything here, but we have another there. Or should we explore it? I think you say we should. Because you never know where you can find diamonds. Okay, where is that? Come on, thank you, that's nice. That is very nice. We're gonna break this, and when we break that, we're gonna go out, because there is no diamonds here. If I see good, there is no diamonds, but we may find a chicken. Chicken is very good if you want to kill her and eat. Please, YouTube, don't copy strike me for saying that, because it's just a chicken. Come on, chicken. Oh my god, chicken. Why are you running? Why are you running, chicken? Yeah, get wrecked, boy. Oh my god, I'm fast. Do you even say how fast I am? And guys, you can tell me which other games you think I should play, like that are not probably based on Minecraft, like any other games that you would like want to see me playing. Like, let's say you want to see me playing I don't know, like Free Fire. I know a lot of guys want to see that, but at this point my mobile phone is kinda old, so I can't run it and record it at the same time. I can play it, but I cannot record. So right now I'm planning on buying a new phone very soon. And guys, yeah, if this goes well, I'm gonna buy a phone. I'm gonna try to like push more videos up that will be better than this one. And yeah, I'll hope you'll enjoy watching this video till then. Oh my god, Stu, where are we? Why are we in this? Oh, can I jump down there? Guys, can I jump down there? Oh, I can't. But from here, I can. Oh, this will be the jump of my entire life. Please don't mess this up. Oh, let's not talk about this, guys. Okay, let's not talk about that. That was very stupid, but I mean, what can you do? So let me see. Can we find something interesting here? Because I don't think we can. There is a sheep, and that's not interesting. That's very boring. What the fluff? I did not find anything here except this sheep. I mean, that's a pig, but it's all the same. Any village? No villages. Okay, okay, game, I know you hate me. But guys, I think I showed you a lot. I think we had like fun doing this, and it was kind of a good video. So guys, thank you for watching. If you are watching still, that means you're like an OG, man. Like, that's pretty good. So yeah, guys, thank you for watching. And leave a like if you enjoyed. Share a video with your friends if you want to show them this MasterCraft copy. And subscribe if you are new, because I don't know why, but subscribe. Okay? So guys, from now on, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye. And ciao.